And with the centre backs and they've got there, but keeper caught it well.
See, ball comes forward, someone with a header for City. Not the distance on it he was looking for. It's Tottenham pick it up right, 33 to the City box, coming forward to get the shot in. Gets blocked by Platt, the City man in the end, but then it's still Bumbadella. Jack Munns, I think, was the man.
11.
Sorry, Farman came out, closed it down. It ricocheted loose, and then Munns was there to tap it in before the City defender could get back. 27 minutes gone. It's City 0. The action is no longer back out towards Beavers, down towards Panwell, back in field towards Norwich. Now the chance of Beavers goes crossing towards the penalty area. He does, aiming towards Reid. Reid looks to head back across as Stanley inside the penalty area plays it back through towards Reid. Wants it to the penalty.
Yeah, the bobbled smack a ball, get Turbo out leg there. So power is it coming across this time now, check it out, swing it. Two with a goal now, and it's exciting there, 17 or 18 minutes.
Yeah, I think City generally
on the game play, it would really be a fair result now.
Power with a corner and towards the penalty.
Yes!
City Liam home with a header, the substitute hopping on one, but he got his header to that corner from Alan Power. Into back on level turns with 28 minutes gone in the second half. First goal in City colours, Liam Hearn, it's him from Cheltenham one.
Well, that's not only good for today, but I think it's good for the season that a winger earns scoring. You know, he's got that proven record.